Music has long been an integral part of civilization. It can even be used to teach others about culture. Nayo Ulloa, a world-renowned musician from Peru, has made Goshen his home. His music is rooted in Latin American arts, which he shares with the community.
I was born in northern Peru, a long time ago. When I was growing up in Comas, was very, was big, very poor, extremely poor. There's no poverty in the United States, you can compare to that. What music means to me keeps changing as I live. When I think back to Comas, where I grew up, music was sort of a refuge. Because I was very poor, I didn't realize it. I love music, so I started playing music, and I can express myself by playing music. Then in 1981, I was playing in a club, a place called Guifala, it was a pity. And I met this white American woman. And that began my whole thing about the United States. I had no desire to come to the United States. I wanted to go to France. That was my dream. And they said, well, will you come with us to the United States? To do what? Well, to play the instruments. And they will not take it. I said, sure. Actually, since I moved to Goshen 5 years ago, it's kind of reshaping again what is music to me. And as I get older, it's becoming more like a way to represent people that have no representation. Because some of the music that I play has been passed down the generations. So when I play that music, sometimes I think I'm just a vehicle. It's not about me anymore. I'm beyond that. It's really not about me. So that's where I'm at right now. Just a way to bring people together, a way to maybe educate some people, maybe expose people to other cultures that otherwise they wouldn't know anything about it.